give you my all, but it seems like that's not enough. Letting you get more of me. So while the world keep on changing, the one thing remains is I keep letting you get more of me.
Talk to him. Check my story, my pain can't ail it. My tears overflow, you can't pale it. My talent to immense, can't jail it. Niggas try to crush the God, but they ain't nail it. My path, my walkway, you can't trail it. My ladder, my mountain, can't scale it. It's my life, my struggles, can't help it. I'm just grateful that he kept me alive for me to tell a check it. See, the music industry changed me. It was everything that I'd have never guessed it was. So my discography is all full of hand-me-downs. I couldn't figure out another way to dress it up. So ain't verse fight with the truth. Nah, no one know me better than this mic and this booth. It's no better way. I owe my today to my yesterdays. You live with regrets, probably die with them too. So I trust God more than myself, I'm trying to tell you. Drunk in the basement, now I'm in the wine cellar. I learned to never let the fear settle in. And now I'm more prepared than I've ever been. Not one ounce of hate in my glance. It's one of the things OG taught me way in advance. Said there's two types of folk in this world. Got the ones that's outdoing it, and those busy saying they can't.
I gave you my all, but it seems like that's not enough. Letting you get more of me. So while the world keep on changing, the one thing remains is I keep letting you get more.
You know some niggas never learn. Some learn and never apply, but wait. Some apply but never teach. My only right to preach, I spent time being each. Grabbing magnifying glass, I need y'all to look closer at the only dude to do every drug and get lower. If niggas knew a third of all the weight that he showed, that they know it an insult to think I'm only bipolar. I got a unique talent, don't know how I obtained it. How do I sustain it? Can't even explain it. I get more info from words that aren't spoken. More fixated on people or things when they are broken. I used to think everybody was pure. Now I'm busy trying to come up with everybody's cure. And that mindset led to closer bonds. Be the people you help most, normally do the most harm. Made it my whole life, most times I ain't bite. So no need to stick to a script that I ain't write. Preconceived notions, nothing less than a failure. Base yours off the cover and miss the bestseller. While I'm at it, let me tell you about this angel I met. Can't fly from every angle was fresh. And the way that she was jamming to this song called I'm Not Perfect made me wanna know what her imperfections were. Now listen, and they weren't hard to find, y'all. Both her parents were addicts like mine are. Mine are, but her story wasn't new to me. Most of life, shorty was homeless like I used to be. Could tell she never felt appreciated. Looked too much like her dad was her mom's least favorite. Picture a bond supposed to be sacred. Looking up at your mom's eyes and seeing hatred. Pop left when she was young, but she's still young and he's still gone. Keep it 100. While I'm just amazed that a woman so beautiful could go through such ugliness and not become it. World keeps spinning, learn sinners keep sinning. And I can't even tell her some fights ain't fight worthy. Cause my pop got 20 years clean, but her pop got 20 years dirty. She moved to Jersey where he happens to reside, thinking they'll be closer, but it's only fiction. Cause she's so young, all it does is cause friction. God picked the right nigga though to teach about addiction. Years ago she should have been on homie watch, so check the time out, just not on mommy watch. Cause someone beat ass for years, someone calmly watch. Nah, stepdaddy beat ass, mommy watch. I keep her closer than ever, she always next to me. Bisexual, comfortable sexually. I'm talking more comfortable than she should ever be. Especially consider the fact she was molested 3 times. Some things a picture doesn't tell, can't be worth 1,000 words or a picture's might yell. Y'all see a pretty face on Instagram. I see a girl that should be starred, never lift a hand. There go God's work again, how do you know I need that? How the fuck did he pick her to walk me through a relapse? Believe me, shorty, I kill for you if need be. And I need you much more than you would ever think you need me. What I do for you is tangible, shit that you could gain. You for me not understandable, is shit I can't explain. Some folk don't see the effect in that. Some say I'm using you, they'd be correcting that. But what for, they'll never know. It's deeper than new pics. It's something I would never show. It goes,
never show.
I figured like this,
never show.
You came to me at a pool party and I was 2 steps away from smoking on that wet. My logic say to me, you came as a stranger and I hold you dear than most people I ever met in my entire life, B. God's work, not mine. You came young and wiser, I'd have never known it. You don't look your age. Young and wiser when I was older and dumber. You came to me as nothing I'd ever wanted. But everything I'd ever needed, I swear to you, was God's work, not mine. Never be alone again. What's mine's yours, you won't be without a home again. And I know you're from Miami, so you hate the cold. But you've been through much colder than me and I'm much older. You just ride shotgun, let a nigga chauffeur. I'll cut the grass, you just look out for the cobras. We'll be just fine, God sent these on our shoulders. I'll show you a man, you show me I can stay sober. Let the world talk about every picture we post up. And we'll sleep well at night, cause they only know that.
Life is beautiful, ain't it?